Hiya! Oh, Brendan. Sorry, Dad. Go to the balcony. Yes, just don't butter your mom too much. Okay. Yes, hello?
Yeah, this is Max and Duplo.
Oh, yes! Hi, Jack. How are things going down at Enterprise Engineering? Yeah, things aren't looking too good for me.
Well, you see, that's the reason I called you, Hal. You see, yesterday we got footage of... Anyways, remember that giant that you took out when we all came to this dimension a couple of years ago?
Of course I remember that.
Well, he's back.
What?
He's back. And this time I'm afraid he's back for good.
Well, that simply cannot do. What can we do?
One of our camera sighted him trying to get through the protective shield of the city.
What? What can we do about this?
Well, Harl, come down here. We'll discuss it in more detail.
He's back, and that's why I called you over. Because we're putting together an army, but we just need someone to lead it. Well, who do you think? I can find him for you. Know the city like the back of my hand. I'll build it. No, that's not what I want you to do. Harl, you are the leader of the army. People, listen up. That giant is out there, and he is going to try and kick our butts. And we're going to do something about this. So we're going to get out on there, and we're going to take down this guy. We will not stop till we march for victory. We will not stop till we march for victory.
Batman's here! Take this giant!
Look here, Batman. Can you please just come and help us?
I don't know, Harl. As long as you don't tell everyone my real name.
You have a real name? My name is Batman.
Nothing. I said nothing.
Sure.